Next piece about customer development to understand is, what is it you're actually doing outside the building? And what I think about is, you're really testing on the highest possible level your understanding of the customer's problem or need. You implicitly had a hypothesis. I want to extract from implicit to have you make explicit. Here's what the pain and the gain we're actually doing for these hypothetical customer segments that I've written down in my canvas. Great. So how are we going to go do that? So literally, we're going to get out of the building, take our hypotheses, and we're not just getting out of the building and randomly talking to customers, because if that was the case, we could have just sent them a letter or sent them email. What we're looking for is not just data, is insights. And how this process will work is, we'll get out of the building, and then as we find those new insights, we'll actually change the canvas. Big idea. We'll change the canvas by marking it up and saying, you know, we thought the customers were these kinds of people. Holy cow, they're actually these kinds of people. And we thought the features we need, well, they're kind of different. They're actually these features. So what you're doing outside the building is, you start with these hypotheses. In this case, let's just take an example. The customers will be male, 24 to 35, live in urban areas. And then we're going to design some experiments. Let's go figure out maybe a Google AdWords campaign. Or if it was a physical product, go out and meet them personally. And then run some tests and take a look and analyze the data. But it's not just the data. We're trying to understand, did the results match the hypotheses? And if not, just don't give up and say, well, it didn't. Let's try another segment. Understand why your initial hypotheses were wrong, because it's this why not that might give you some insight. So what you might find out in this case is, oops, we kept getting teen girls in suburbia. And you could either keep deciding, no, I want men, or you might go, well, wait a minute, the teen girls are actually enthusiastic. In fact, paying money, trying to figure out how to buy our product right now.